So here in this first footage, we have this pearl-shaped craft just cruising along. So let's take a look at the video and we'll talk about it afterwards.
Вот он, короче, так и летит. И непонятно, что это, он просто летит. Здесь, короче, какая-то аномальная зона, потому что здесь постоянно что-то летает. В тот раз я видела только ночью, и в этот раз вот чисто днем. Просто вот как вот видно на видео, в принципе, белый ровный объект. Я побежала туда, честно говоря, потому что мне очень интересно, что это. Оно просто ровно летит. Просто как будто тарелочка вот просто пролетает. И я не могу понять, что это. Капец, как это интересно. Она даже немножко бочком летит. Как будто наклоняется.
I really wish I could understand what this lady was saying, because it seems like she's giving an in-depth description of what she is witnessing. So I'm hoping that one or a few of my viewers out there will understand what she's saying and send over a transcription of what she is saying. So saying that, now we can see this object. It seems to have no wings, no windows, no visible markings. And it is just cruising along in the sky without a care in the world. I mean, I believe this one to be one of those Tic Tacs. I don't like using that word because it reminds me of the sweets. But it does look like cylinder-shaped UFO. So guys, let me know what you think and we're gonna move on to our next sighting. And this one is pretty good. So here we have a very similar object to the last video, but guys, if you pay close attention to the end of the footage, watch what it does. So let's watch the footage and we'll talk about it afterwards. Now this footage was captured by a very credible witness. The person who caught this, his name is Jerry Gray, and he is an ex-US Air Force aircraft mechanic. So if anybody's gonna know about military planes or just planes in general, it's gonna be this guy. And this guy is saying it's not a plane. The first thing he thought was it was a military drone. But as he could see, there was no wings. So he didn't know what this was. Now the very interesting part about this video is the ending, because it veers off to the right and then in a blink of an eye, it's gone. Now nothing that we have has this capability. As quick as it turned up was as quick as it went. So guys, make of it what you will. And so until next time, stay blessed and keep safe.